Yo baby, yo, it's your boy Dr. Edo, aka Mr. Fly Barber Life, aka Mr. Eddie B, and I'm here with OMS News, and I am honored and highly excited to interview my first business on this journey, which is my wife, a mother's love, homeschool and home daycares, and my children, the brown kids, and the free coffee stand. As we ride out this coronavirus quarantine lockdown, a bunch of us been forced to stay at home and teach all of our youngers and take the teaching matters into our own hands.
I enjoy homeschooling. I think that homeschooling has been a blessing to our family to be able to have some control over your kids' education, their environment, and their upbringing.
Go back to class! Woo!
I had the luxury of sitting into one of the A Mother's Love sessions. I also asked the kids how they felt about the coffee stand.
When you do the coffee stand, you get to feed the poor and you get to feed other people that don't actually have food.
The neighborhood, I think they feel good because they get to eat, and some people haven't ate in days.
Simple answers, but you know that they're getting the overall lesson. If you guys are in need of assistance, lesson plan, worksheets, or assistance with your home school, tap under the Mother's Love Worldwide link below.